Kega 2000. We're on the Squadcraft server here, and we're just gonna be cutting some trees. But I want to fill you guys in. Sorry for the lack of videos. Sorry for what MH Cool said. Just left the Skype call with him. I was trying to get him to play, and we had a little argument. So ignore what he says in chat, please. Okay. Anyways, we're gonna be working on probably our main base. Well, me and Ben's base. That's probably what we're going to be working on. And I'm all here by myself, guys. First video in a while, actually. Oh, this is going to be hard making up things to say. Oh, sorry. A little voice crack there. So we're just going to cut down a little bit of this. And then we're going to go and build a storage room. Well, I started. But we're just going to collect loads of resources in order to fill that storage room up. So let's go home. And I'll show you. It's turning dark anyways, we probably shouldn't be out here. But it's going to be for everything. Everything that we need in order to get resources. So, down here is, look at all this. We're going to have to fill all of these up with everything we can think of. So how about we get some signs and we start doing that. And we got to decorate the stairs. And there's a lot of things to do, guys. So let me show you, if you didn't understand what I said there, how this will all work. Alright, so we're gonna need a lot more sticks than that. Okay, so put it like that. Good, good, good. That's enough for 15. It's fine, it's fine. Okay, guys, so let's look. So we're going to need food. First thing will be food. Second thing will be seeds. Seed. I'll shut here. I'll do it professional and put seed. I don't think that was professional, but you guys get what I mean. Seeds. This will be. What should we do? Obsidian. Obsidian. Is that how you spell it? Obsidian, yeah. Okay, good. And then we just keep going back. So I'm going to name a couple of these, and then we'll be back. Just let me put this down. Yeah, I'm gonna name a couple of these, and then we'll be back, guys. Alright, guys, I finished up, well, not finished up, but I did these four sets of chests and another set over here, so five in all. And I used our 15 signs. So as you can see, we have food, seeds, obsidian, wood, chests, iron, diamonds, gold, lapis, stone, dirt, cobble, dorite, and andesite coal. So what we're going to try to do is fill all those double chests with everything we have. That's going to be a big goal in our faction. So if we can get started, we could get some andesites and dorite here, dirt. See, it is really just to clear it out. Whoa. Okay, we got a lot of cobble here. We'll be able to fill the cobble chest very easily. We get cobble a lot from mining out all these types of bases. I think cobblestone's over here. And it's really just to be able to clear out that main room, which is very important because it's filling up the crazy dorite. I spelled dorite wrong. Sorry, guys. I'll change it later. But I didn't have the dorite block, so I didn't really see it. Dirt. Put the lapis. Where's the lapis? Down here. Oh, I forgot to make emerald. I'll make it later. Okay. Let's go up here. And I'm just going to start moving this stuff to its rightful place, guys. And we'll be back. Alright, guys, I'm still putting everything away, but I thought that we should talk about why Attack of the Bee Team is gone. Alright, guys, here's the deal. Attack of the Bee Team is crashing a lot, so I don't think we're going to be able to do Attack of the Bee Team. It was good the first episode, but I think I left up the load-up, like the load-up screen, overnight or something, and it messed up, like, my whole game. So we're not going to be able to do that, guys. We're going to start a new series. Probably Hexit. You guys tell me if you don't like Hexit, if you like Hexit. Tell me what mod packs to do. Or mods to do. But I'm sorry that this inconvenience is messing up our good series. Is that, yeah, I'm in the right place. It's not obviously meant to, but it is a huge inconvenience because I really like Attack the B-Team, and I can still get on it and everything. I just can't, it won't let me, record on it. Whenever I record on it, it crashes a lot, it's not responding, and then whenever I stop recording, it goes back to normal and it's fine. So you guys can see what's happening there, how I just explained it, and we just can't play on it. It's not, it's literally not able to render us in it, so I'm sorry guys. But we can do other mod packs, hopefully it won't crash on us, and I don't think it will. I think it was just Attack the B-Team. The frame rates on it are very low. But I want something with Tinker's Construct. I'm a boss at Tinker's Construct. So, if you guys have any questions with Tinker's, I can definitely answer them for you. Or answer some of them at least. I'm not a god or a goddess, really. Alright. But if you guys were wondering, because I have been uploading Attack the B-Team in almost, like, it's been over a week. And I'm sorry. I thought I should fill you in with that. I'm gonna put, if I haven't already, I'm gonna put a big, like, comment up at the top of my channel to tell you guys that. So, I'll probably put in all my videos too in case you guys don't catch the comment on my channel. Like, in the can't even say it, guys. I'm so sorry. But you guys get it. I'll just let you know. For all of you guys that saw Attack of the B-Team as, like, my first episode, I'm sorry. If you enjoyed that and you subscribed because of that, please don't unsubscribe. We're becoming with even better series. Did I put down Ender Pearls? I swear I did. Did I spell Cobble wrong? Oh my gosh. If I'm missing this, I'm probably just derping out, aren't I? No, I don't think... Oh, there's two dirt. No, there's... Okay, we'll find it later. I'm just derping out, I think. I'm pretty sure I put it down, but... We didn't. We gotta go collecting ender pearls, too. I think we're gonna make, spawning pad for them, if we can. But it doesn't let you get endermite in this, so that stinks. I would love it if we could make an automatic... Well, not automatic, but, you know, Enderman farm. Sorry, guys, I just had to get a drink there. You guys heard me, like, gargled for a second. Alright, see, we're clearing out so much space already. We can get these seeds. Those aren't seeds. So we won't get them. So much stuff to be, like, sorted out and then things. Would dirt and grass count as the same thing? I don't think we should count it as the same thing. Because it's not, so. Why count it, right? Okay. What's that? Let's go down here. Why did I grab the sugar cane? Let's not... Alright, guys. This is a building episode again. Squadcraft is like one of the things I've been recording a lot lately, and it's because it's one of our main series other than the SSM series, and we've been, like I said, building up to something much greater and grander on my friend's server. And it's going to be amazing. Like, when you guys see it, it's going to be on a different channel that we all share together. But when I put a link in the description to one of my videos, whenever we're closer to making it to the channel, you guys are going to be out, like, I don't even know how to explain it. You guys are going to be amazed. That's all I have to say. I'm amazed myself that we could even think of doing something like this. It really is a good experience from what we're doing now, from what we'll be doing later. But yeah, we're trying to move out all these chests from here. And I'm sorry if I'm keeping you guys in suspense. Now, what I'm talking about on my friend's server is we're not going to be doing for a while. It's going to be coming out what we're doing, like, during the summer. So, just really look out for it. Look out for some new channels popping up. Of course, I'll tell you before, you know, before it comes out. I'll tell you the channel name or exactly when it comes out so you guys won't have to be searching for it and searching for it. I don't want you guys to get mad when you say it because you might think it reminds you of something. But trust me, it's our own original ideas put into something amazing. You truly will be... You will... It's breathtaking, basically. It's what I'm trying to say. At least in my opinion. And if you guys agree with anything I say, which you probably don't, then you will be outstanding too. Okay. Oop, didn't do that good. Just like kind of put it in that one row. Okay. Let's put that in there. Okay. So we have 3/16 of signs. Now, guys, I realize you don't want to see this whole time. So we're going to cut. I'm going to do a little bit more of this. And then I don't know what we should do, actually, guys. I mean, what do you guys want to see if we can't do any PvP? This is really the only thing we can do. Pick. Is it? Wait. Pick. Did I spell that wrong? Pick. Yeah, I'm just going to do pick. Axe. I'm just checking my spelling, guys. I'm really bad at type of stuff. Shovel. I guess we'll decorate the room. We can do that. Ender. Wait. Ender. Pearl. Sorry, guys, for my horrendous spelling. Pearl. How does it feel? Ender. I'm just going to put Ender. You know, I don't care. I don't give two stuff. You guys know the rest of it. I don't swear, so sorry, guys. If you're one of those swearing type peoples. I'm so used to getting a Tinker's Construct furnace before I do anything and then just cooking it up. Do we have any more coal? Now, I know I put some coal in the coal chest, but I don't want to go get it. I'm too lazy. I guess we're just split it up like this. Cool. Well, this is a lot of coal. It only has to cook that much, so. We'll move some coal over here. Alright, guys. But this has been a short little video. It was just to tell you about SSM. We're going to be getting more spawners. We just got to build up to $1 million to get the Iron Golem spawner. We're going to decorate that room over there. Maybe do one more thing after. And then we're probably... wrap this video up. So, I'm sorry guys if this was a boring little video, but it was necessary. You know, we could... You know what? Actually, instead of trying to... just decorate a room. Hold on 1 second, guys. Hold on. Sorry, my mouth was getting parched. But instead of just decorating a room, how about we do this? Just get ready. This is still Squadcraft, guys. We're just not in factions. And we should play some... We should play some kit PvP. Now... I will warn you, we're probably going to be very laggy. Oh my gosh. I need someone to kill me because I'm in here and this is... I can't get out until someone kills me. Unless I do /lobby. Does that work? Wait. How do I get out of here? Oh my gosh. I did /help. It says do /help for help. Oh, okay. Kill me. Yes. Okay, good. And my kill ratio is all wrong. Wrong. Okay, anyways, we could pick Sky. I forget. Okay, there we go. I think I'm usually kit Brute. Oh, no, I'm not usually Brute. Well, sometimes I'm Brute, but I'm usually Blaze. I love Blaze. So let's go warp. Let's do Rust, since that guy just went in Rust. I guess I'll kick his butt. Oh my gosh. I didn't know there was someone else. Sorry guys for my horrendous playing there. It's lagging for me. I don't know if it's going to show up on YouTube how much it just lagged, but it was a butt ton. Yep, they're teaming, I'm pretty sure. Who is dying? Yep. Wow, do they have to team? Do they have to do me like that? Do they have to do me like that? Come on, come on, come on. Fight me, brother. Fight me, brother. Brother night tonight. Fight me, brother. Fight me, brother, brother tonight. Why does this guy consist on going up? Oh my gosh. He's an idiot. You can't get on. Oh my gosh. Dude, seriously. I'm whooping your butts. Oh my gosh. Come on. No, no, no. Okay, guys. Well, we're getting wrecked. So how about we not go back with them? The only reason why I'm not raging right now is because I gotta keep my composure. You know? This is Nuketown. This is the map I always play on, but seems kind of deserted. I just heard someone take fall damage. I usually try to take over high points, so usually here. And you can see some of the other areas where Kit PvP is going on. Where are they? You guys can hear them too, right? You can get up on that rainbow too. But then it's really hard to get down. People will not kill you and stuff. And it's just like, ah. Where are they? Come on. This isn't a very entertaining video. Okay. How about we play or try again? Okay. Let's go Hunger Games, shall we? Since we did horrible at Kit PvP, we didn't have anything to show on factions, so this is kind of a weird little video. How many people? Squadcraft. Oh my gosh, there's like no people. Oh my gosh. Subscribe to Keiko 2000. Subscribe to Keiko 2000. Okay. She is amazing. And everyone watching this agrees too. Yes? No? #pig. Did he leave? Oh my gosh. Well, guys, sorry about this weird little video. Obviously, you can't play that either. So, we're just gonna go die in a hole, and yeah, sorry that this was so disappointing. We're gonna try Skywars, and that will be it. If, oh my gosh, ignore the chat. Oh my gosh. Can we, like, not do this? Like, I'm trying to play some Skywars here, bruh. Bruh. Why can't I? I really hate this server right now. Ah! Did I get? Okay. Well, that worked, right? I could be a voted twice. Yay! I don't know if this is good, but I can dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it. I can dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it. I can dig it if you can dig it too. Alright, come on, come on, start the game. Oh my gosh! I'm the only one here! Alright guys, sorry for this weird little video and for your inconvenience. We are done. Sorry.